गुड मॉर्निंग टू टुडे टॉपिक इज क्लास 9 डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। व्हाट इज ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन? एन इक्वेशन इन्वॉल्विंग डेरिवेटिव्स इज नोन एज ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। फॉर एग्जांपल, एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 1 इज ए लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल। इफ यू डेरिवेट द गिवन इक्वेशन विद रेस्पेक्ट टू एक्स आर वाई, we will get a differential equation. Let us derivative the given equation with respect to x, then 1 plus dy by dx is equal to 0. Here the given equation transformed into dy by dx form, so it is known as differential equation. Let us, the differential equations are generally classified into two types. One is ordinary differential equation and second one is partial differential equation. We'll discuss about ordinary differential equation. What is a ordinary differential equation? If y is equal to f of x is a function where x is known as an independent variable, y is known as a dependent variable. If we derivate the given function or equation with respect to independent or dependent variable, let us ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation in one variable, then if we divide the given equation with respect to y or with respect to x, we will get a ordinary differential equation. Let us y is equal to mx plus c is a linear equation, then differentiating with respect to x on both sides, dy by dx is equal to m into 1 plus 0, that is equal to dy by dx is equal to m. We will get a first order differential equation. By again differentiating it, we will get a second order differential equation. Again differentiating with respect to x, d square y by dx square, where m is a constant, its derivative is 0. Again differentiating it, again we will get a third order differential equation, and so on up to we will get nth derivative. Then the next one is partial differential equation. What is a partial differential equation? The given function is in the form of x and y, z. Two or more variables it will be. Let us y is equal to f of x comma y comma z, then here x, y, z are the independent variables where y is known as a dependent variable. Let us, if we derivate the given equation with respect to x and also y and also z, means here we are differentiating with respect to three independent variables, then we will get a form of example x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to 2u. Observe the partial differential equation and ordinary differential equation. Here we have only one type of derivative, dy by dx, d square y by dx square. Here we have dou x, dou y, and also we will get dou z also. Means here we have more than one or two independent variables. So this is the variation between ordinary and the partial differential equation. Then we will go for order and degree of the differential equation. What is the order and degree of the differential equation? Means already here we discussed, if we derivating the given equation, we will get a derivatives of the related dependent variable, dy by dx, d square y by dx square. Here dy by dx known as first derivative, d square y by dx square is known as second derivative, and so on we will lead up to nth derivative. Here order of the differential equation means, let us write a equation, d square y by dx square plus dy by dx plus 3y is equal to 2. Observe the given differential equation. Here it containing d square y by dx square dy by dx y 2. If the given equation contains highest derivative represents the its order. Then, and the power of the highest derivative represents the degree of the differential equation. Means we will find at a time order and degree of the differential equation by using highest derivative in the given differential equation. Means its order is equal to 2, its power is 1, then degree is equal to 1. Order and degree of the differential equation by using the highest derivative, its order, and the power of the highest derivative is known as degree. Then formation of a differential equation. Let us ax square plus by square plus 2xy is equal to 0. Then differentiating with respect to x on both sides, a2x plus b2y. Here y is a dependent variable, we want to write dy by dx plus 2 into. Here x and y we want to use UV method. X, y means dy by dx plus y x derivative 1 is equal to 0. Then this is the differential equation forming from a given equation. It is a quadratic equation in two variable. Then we will get a dy by dx form. This is the formation of differential equation, or we can take any other equation. 2x square plus 3y is equal to 10. Differentiating with respect to y on both sides, y, 2, x square derivative 2x. Here we are differentiating with respect to y, means we will get a form dx by dy plus 3 into y, dy by dy derivative 1 plus 3 into 1 is equal to 10 is a constant. So this is the form of a differential equation with respect to x or y or any other independent variable. Then how to find the solution of a differential equation? For example, we will write a differential equation dy by dx plus y is equal to 2. It is a first order differential equation. Then the solution of a differential equation means here it containing first order dy by dx. Means we will write for solution of a differential equation two solutions, general solution and particular solution. If the given equation contains first order, means its solution contains only one arbitrary constant dy by dx and one arbitrary constant, it is known as a general solution. And we will get a particular value of arbitrary constant, then it is known as a particular solution. Particular solution. For example, integrating on both sides. Integrating on both sides. We will get dy by dx means y plus y. Integral y dx we will get is equal to integral 2. Then y plus y, integral dx value x is equal to integral 2 value x, we will get plus c. This is the solution of a differential equation. Here we will get a parameter c. This is the parameter. It is a first order differential equation. We will get a only one arbitrary constant. Then we will find the value of this arbitrary constant. It is known as the particular solution. We will go for one more example. D square y by dx square is equal to 0. It is a differential equation. By integrating on both sides, we will get d square y by dx square form will become dy by dx is equal to, we will get a constant c1. Again differentiating with respect to x, integrating on both sides, we will get y is equal to c1x plus c2. Here the given equation is second order differential equation, then we will get a two arbitrary constant. It is known as general solution of the differential equation. Then
by finding the particular values of C1, C2, it will become the particular solution of differential equation. Then we'll discuss about two examples. Find the differential equation of y is equal to c sin x. It is a solution. We want to find the differential equation. Let us from here to c is equal to y by sin x. Given equation, differentiating with respect to x on both sides, we will get dy by dx is equal to c sin x derivative cos x. By substituting c value, dy by dx is equal to y by sin x into cos x. Dy by dx is equal to y into cos by sin cot x. So this is the form of differential equation for given solution. And one more is differentiating with respect to x on both sides. Given y is equal to a cos x plus b sin x, dy by dx is equal to a cos x derivative minus sin x plus b sin x derivative cos x. Then dy by dx is equal to minus a sin x plus b cos x. Again, differentiating with respect to x on both sides, it will become d square y by dx square is equal to minus a sin x derivative cos x plus b cos x derivative minus sin x. Then taking minus common on RHS side, we will get the equation d square y by dx square is equal to minus of a cos x plus b sin x. That is equal to minus y. A cos x plus b sin x value is y. D square y by dx square is equal to minus y, or we can write as d square y by dx square plus y is equal to 0 is the required differential equation for given solution.